Let us all stand by for the national anthem.